till death do us part. But we're already past that phase. This is a brand new start, and I think I deserve some praise for the way that I am. Despite having overdosed and ended up comatose, I don't give a damn. I've let my emotions go, fuck being a sober hoe. This is the mantra, this is my life.